Hey guys, today I have a real quick app review for you. It's over the application Lady Gaga Revenge. It's like Tap Tap Revenge, but with a whole bunch of Lady Gaga songs, which she's gotten a lot more popular recently, which is why I think that they chose to do this for her. Let me go ahead and put these headphones down here so you guys can hear. Okay, let's do one player. Easy. Let's see. Let's do... You know what? No, let's go back. Medium. Starstruck. Not sure if you guys are going to be able to hear this or not. I'll try and... There, I got the headphones hanging over the camera, so hopefully you guys can hear it. Nope, doesn't look like you can. Hang on. Game. Okay, play more. Oh, I forgot you can actually change it from in the song. So here we go. Well, it's starting up. You can see the graphics are a lot better in this. A lot more better looking and all that too. Okay, resume. There you go. As you can see, the graphics are a lot better. All the colors are the same, just different than regular Tap Tap Revenge. They're different colors in that one. This one has double, like where you have to hit two keys at the same time. And it has notes you have to hold. Maybe they have that in the regular Tap Tap Revenge. I've just never seen that before. I have the arrows turned off. The things where you have to tilt it certain ways. This displays your multiplier and your score. See, there's one that you had to hold. I'm not very good. And then there's revenge mode, which is like using star power. It doubles your multiplier, gets you double the points. And as soon as you miss one, it goes away. See that? I missed one, so it went away. There's four levels. There's easy, medium, hard, and insane. I think insane is like expert. Yeah, I think that's enough. go ahead and end game. It has a whole bunch of songs you can unlock more and more as you're going. It gives you the chance to buy a track on iTunes right there. You can also look at her website and view leaderboards. One other cool thing that they have is the options. You can change whether it has arrows or not. You can also have an online profile. Let's see. You can also click here and get the latest news on what's going on with Lady Gaga. Tells you all of her new records coming out, everything that's going on. It looks like, okay, it looks like it's not going to give me any info there, but whatever. So, there you go. That's my review over it. So, I mean, give it a download. I think it's $4.99. There's also a 9-inch nails version. And check out that guy's channel. It's been up there the whole time, that little one. That's the guy's channel who gave me the request for this. So, check him out. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, because there will be giveaways at 100 subscribers.